In Westfield tonight, a car crashed into a home on Larch Wood Drive. As you can see in this video, the car landed right on top of the roof. No one in the home was hurt. The driver of the car was taken to the hospital. Cause of this crash is still under investigation tonight.